I died 13 times. Right, so on the other side, it was 29 kills, but it's only one person that got 29 kills. So it's not a big deal, it's not major link. Right, so from what I understand about body cam is it's similar to Counter-Strike 2, except Counter-Strike 2 is more cartoony, and body cam is more realistic, they say it's more realistic game. And obviously I've not played body cam, so all I know about body cam is what I see on YouTube. You know, people playing it and saying how realistic it is. So that's what made me buy it. Because one guy was saying not to purchase it, blah 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 blah, but then I thought it's only $20. It's cheaper than Call of Duty. I mean, Call of Duty is a very different game, obviously, but the kind of graphics that they presented, and obviously I like realistic game, and then obviously because I got stupid, so I'll be able to transfer the files, all of the files directly to my Steam Deck. So obviously the body cam from my laptop will be transferred to my Steam Deck, so it's like two games in on both of the systems. Right, so what I'm going to do, I'll play one more game on Warzone Mobile, then I'm going to play Fortnite Mobile, and then after Fortnite Mobile, I'll play maybe one or two games, then I'm going to play Polycam, because like I said, my laptop's in the background. I mean, it's all prepped up. It doesn't take a lot to prep. I want to go back to the stuff I was using before, the weapons and stuff. So it doesn't take a lot for me to prep my laptop for gaming. It doesn't take a lot for me to prep my laptop for gaming, but I still want, obviously, to have
I spawned directly where this dude is.
It's got realistic graphics. And obviously, I want to see what the game is like. They said you can also hear the wind. Yes, they said it's ultra realistic, so I want to see the game. But I've heard people say that it's got things like servers on it, so I think that's a bit disappointing. Get through me.